Save Cudell Park. Save Cudell Park. Save Cudell Park. Save Cudell Park. Save green space. Save the trees of Cudell Park. Save Cudell Park. Kids need trees. Kids need shade. The trees of Cudell Park are threatened in Cleveland. The development needs to be green. The forest canopy and the tree canopy needs to be protected. We're here volunteering with the Friends of Cudell Park.
It's the only park they have. It's the only place the kids have to play. You can't go anywhere else.
And we don't want to be replaced with an urban heat island.
We're already.
The old school will be a parking lot, and the new school is.
So come on down. If you can't make it to this meeting, we still need you to get your comments in and get your letters in. We're going to be 40 minutes. There's going to be 40 minutes for public speaking at the CMSD.
And there's a petition online.
Yes, the change.org petition. Connect with your forest canopy defenders.
A gym and a cafeteria, which are one and a half.
How historic is this cypress tree to the development and the character and heritage?
It's very important to the neighborhood. It's important to the park. It gives us shade, clean air. The tree is irreplaceable.
Absolutely, absolutely. We've learned so much. Act on the science. Support the science for our tree canopy. Protect Cudell Park. Save Cudell Park. Save Cudell Park. Save Cudell's trees. Honor Cudell's will. Confront the Lorax in you. Be the angel on your shoulder today for Cudell Park. Here is the development that has that's been crossed out. This is the development we don't want.
Okay. She was working right at Kane Park.
Okay. Thanks. I brought my
stage. Hey, Diana.
Hi. How are you? Thanks for being here.
Absolutely. Yeah. Protecting the tree canopy strong. The local news is here. All right.